Still Wednesday.
So no, everyone, it's Thursday and welcome back to the channel. We are going to continue with the Onoma album tonight. I've just battened down the hatches after listening to Irons. And if you know, you know. So now we're going to go on to Third Eye, a lovely 13 minute 53 second song. So as some of you have advised, I've installed a seatbelt onto my chair and I'll be getting strapped in very shortly. So yes, I've recovered from yesterday's video, the title track, Onoma. So while I'm fit, let's crack into Third Eye. Volumes are all good.
See, I think drugs have done some good things for us. I really do. And if you don't believe drugs have done good things for us, do me a favor. Go home tonight, take all your albums, all your tapes, and all your CDs and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made all that great music that's enhanced your lives throughout the years? Real fucking high on drugs.
Now. Everybody, check back onto the channel because I love Bill Hicks and I've loved Bill Hicks for a long number of years. I had no idea there was an association with Tool, and I did learn that right back at the start when I was reading about them to begin with. So I'm going to find some stand-up of Bill Hicks that I've not seen or heard, and I'm going to do reactions to that as well. Tom work going on.
It's not a war on drugs, it's a war on personal freedom, is what it is, okay? Keep that in mind at all times. Thank you.
Nice. Okay. Backing you into another trance, this is. Changing it up already.
Oh!
is exactly what I was hoping for.
Why you running away? Came out. chest. I'm feeling my chest.
Virus.
And there you get the feeling like you're landing, actually. That was like landing, that last bit. Yeah, that's just absolutely epic. That's just brilliant. 13 minutes of genius. Roller coaster ride throughout all of that. Up and down, in and out, light and dark. Stop, start. Brilliant. Everything about it, brilliant. Takes you into a trance, brings you out of the trance. There's a couple of bits in between there that you can get off if you want to, but there was no way I was getting off. And with that, that's the end of the Onoma album. So now it means I just need to pick a day next week when I'm off where I can just lie back and listen to all of these albums that we've done so far and the EP all in one go. And remember, everyone, I do the live streams. There's another one tonight, 8:30. There's a good few of the Tool Army that have joined in with them, and it's a great community. So please drop on down if you can. It'd be great to see you. But other than that, you might want to check the channel later. There might be something a little bit sneaky on. So hit the subscribe, hit the like, and I will see you in the next video, whenever that may be. I